with the teams?
Score. Look at there. Look at there. Got lucky. Coming to Walmart. That's a grab. I wonder if they got any Star Wars. Cause I sure could use a Star Wars figure. Come look what I found. Go down there.
Here?
Yeah, because I wasn't gonna get them because I'm still trying to film. And I'm gonna go over to the collectible section. Cause they didn't really have anything, but down just a little further. Booyah.
Both of them.
Yeah,
so things. I thought one was only for Target.
I know, exclusive to Target, but I told you.
I thought one was exclusive to Target.
Yeah, I know. That's the same thing I said, but obviously not. So, you know both those go on the cart. Sorry. That's why I waited. Because I didn't
want... Because you know there's more down here.
Yeah, I know. I probably won't open them, though. Oops. I did the same thing.
Son of a gun.
Just knock everything over.
Why not?
Let's see. Mo too. Yeah, I'm not spending $100 though on action figures. That's not about to happen. Well, I got a score on the Joes, a Viper, and a Bat. I'm gonna go over to the collectible section. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Head over to this collectible section, see if they got any turtles. I got lucky with a find here, the G.I. Joe Bat and a Techno Viper, or Alley Viper, excuse me. Let's see if I can find something worth grabbing or willing to jump out at it. Brother, man. Thank you. sometimes I come in these Walmarts and the stuff just sitting randomly everywhere, anywhere. Let's see, I did see something. I think this is where I found Casey Jones. Collectible section. I don't see the collectible section. We got a super shredder here. I don't see Casey Jones. Oh, okay, here he is. Like that's about it. See anything else? Got some pops over here. I think that's about it for the collectible section. All right, I'm gonna get back with you guys and I'll let you see what I picked up.